Your body. You don't want to start like this and just do this. You want to actually get the momentum of your arm coming around, and that brings us to the contact. So after you've thrown it, the ball's coming down, move your body around. The contact is a swift side spin motion, flicking your wrist.